more video I'm going to do referring in how I feel about this Milwaukee incident. Not the media's incident, but anyways. They want to blame white people. You know who you should be blaming? You should be blaming Abraham Lincoln for the way that you think. For the people that are offended, which are BLM and all others. You should blame him. But no, you want to blame us. Every single white person that isn't of your race. It's ridiculous. It just is ridiculous. I'm dumbfounded by this whole stupid thing. I mean, really, seriously. You want to beat people up that are white? No, they're not of your color. We don't owe you anything. We do not owe you anything. We sure don't. How do you feel on this? The reason why, in my opinion, the reason why all this is breaking out is because there's not God. There's not God in anything we do these days. There's nothing. There really is nothing. They don't want prayers in schools, which I find is ridiculous, because if I had a child, let me tell you, I would want them to know everything there is about God. I would not want them to go around hating the world, blaming this or that. There's not God in schools, there's not God in people's lives. And I'm not trying to preach to people, trying to get them to feel bad about themselves. This is not the point of the video. It really isn't. The way that I feel about this whole thing, I'll do another video. I promise you that. And I'm just blunt. I'm just a blunt person. I like to say how I feel. It is the First Amendment, right? Although sometimes with Facebook, I tend to wonder. Because anything that you may say, if it's something dealing with a Muslim or a Shiite or a terrorist, I'm guaranteed we won't, because of their stipulations, what is written in blue, whatever their agreement is when you sign up, I guess. In my opinion, how I feel about that is, if you happen to be, which I'm not, liberal, if you happen to be conservative, you should be able to voice how you feel. I don't give a damn who it offends. Yes, I have been in trouble, and I have had my wrist slapped by the Facebook police. For being honest. I've been honest. Oh my God. Being honest will get you in trouble. What do you think? Yeah. That's how I feel.